We are going to dive into a super cool workflow that starts with turning a photo to something dramatic. Make it pop in Lightroom Mobile and use Dream Machine by Luma AI to turn into a short video clip. Lightroom Mobile is going to be our main focus, showing you how to get the most out of your images right in the phone. Dream Machine by Luma AI is the cool second step that adds a whole new dimension. After importing this image, I'm going to first try to make it flat looking by retaining the details in the shadows and the highlights. Increasing the shadows and blacks reveal more info from the darker areas, likewise reducing highlights and whites in the brighter areas. In the color menus mix, bit of color grading by adding more brightness to the skin tones with orange tuning, and bit of other small changes with the colors. Not anything major on this image. With added vibrance, moving to detail menu to add more sharpening with some controlled masking. The major changes takes place in masking filters. By first selecting the subject, I will also make a duplicate of the inverse of this selection as a separate filter, adding more clarity to the subject, making sure to not have this effect on the face as it won't look good by a subtract mask. Working with the inverted mask mainly affecting the background, reducing the exposure. Also adding a linear filter which will be subtracted from this selection around the horizon behind the subject to leave brightness there. Adding a couple of radial filters around the horizon make those selections brighter by mainly increasing whites and then adding warmth to these areas by adding temperature. Also orangish color. Dehazing it a bit to remove more details. Making sure to remove this effect on the subject. Adding a couple more radial filters on the edges of the subject to create some ambient bright light around there. Adding a few more filters and playing with them to get this look. Then with the color grade, adding some orangish tones to the highlights and cooler tones to the shadows gives the image a whole different look. Final tuning of contrast gives this dramatic result, quite a difference from the original. Once your masterpiece is edited, export it at the highest possible setting. Always recommended. Okay, so we have got our perfectly edited photo from Lightroom Mobile. Now for the fun part, turning it into a video with Dream Machine. Just a quick reminder, Dream Machine by Luma AI is this amazing tool that can take your image or a text prompt and generate a short video clip. So here's the Dream Machine's interface on my desktop's browser. I'm making it as simple as possible to show how it works to get the result I intended. For more advanced options, I will explain in detail how the tools work in my future videos, so stay tuned. Now back to Dream Machine by Luma AI. Just tap on the plus button and here we have some options. Click on the gallery icon to upload image. I will here upload the image I just transformed. With a ready image, a simple text prompt is enough to guide the Dream Machine. As the edited image looks dark, maybe there's a storm brewing in the background. That is in front of the subject. So we'll key this prompt. Animate the man in the picture to look like he's seeing a storm in front of him. Now there is also this camera button. Clicking on it will give you all these options. Hovering over them will give you the idea of the angle of the shot that would come out in the output. There are all kinds of camera angles from static to handheld to panning. For this, I'll choose the orbit right. This will give the subject a sideways shot with him looking in front. And you can see this option just populating under the text field here. Now tap this upload or the go button. You can already see what the outcome would be and the Dream Machine is certainly dreaming about the final output. The result comes out quite fast. Here's the generated result. Not only we got the video as per the prompt, we also got to see how the person looks like from sideways. Basically a 3D output from a 2D image. That's one way to look at it. Extra details added like the rails and the stormy clouds in the front. The panning sunset in the background too. So quite a big difference we achieved from the original look to the final output here with the help of Dream Machine by Luma AI. Here's one more example of a dull looking image of an SUV. Here I used some masking filters mainly in Lightroom to add light to the SUV. You can check the full tutorial, we'll provide a link in the video description. And then coming to the Dream Machine, keying this prompt. Pan the camera around in front of the SUV and see a person drinking coffee with the headlights behind him. Notice here, I haven't selected any camera angle. I described it in the prompt itself, which is also the other way to choose camera angle. You can see it highlighting all the keywords to make itself understand, and we ourselves can see what it is doing. Here's the result. Looks like a high quality video straight out of a marketing clip. So there you have it. A simple workflow starting in the powerful Lightroom mobile to perfect your image and then using Dream Machine to add that cool AI video element. Give this a try with your own photos. Play around with the edits in Lightroom and see how it affects the videos you get from Luma AI's Dream Machine. You can try Dream Machine from the affiliate link I have provided in the video description. Hope you found the video useful, and thanks for watching.